Hi, this is Chris from DataRobot, and I'm excited to demo new functionality coming in our MLOps 7.0 release. Today, DataRobot MLOps supports serving predictions for both DataRobot-created and client-created custom models. In our last release, we introduced the Portable Prediction Server, which allowed organizations to run DataRobot models on the infrastructure of their choice while enjoying the benefits of a first-class REST API, as well as built-in support for model monitoring. In 7.0, we are expanding on this capability with support for client-created custom models. This now allows users to take advantage of DataRobot MLOps Model Validation and Testing Workshop while retaining the flexibility of deploying on the infrastructure of their choice. Let's walk through an example. I have a model artifact I have uploaded to MLOps, and I'm kicking off a test to validate the model's robustness and performance. Once complete, I can create a deployment. This will provide me with both the artifacts I need to deploy this model remotely, as well as a central location to review service health, accuracy, and drift in real time as predictions occur. In the deployment, I navigate over to the Portable Prediction tab. The Portable Prediction Server for custom models is a Docker image and can be deployed in many configurations. To help get the user started, this tab provides scripts to both build the images and deploy them in a few simple steps. I'm going to download the package of these artifacts and scripts, and for this demo, run the model with the monitoring agent using a RabbitMQ queuing service to report monitoring information back to DataRobot. Once I have downloaded and extracted the package, I can run the included script to build my images. This script will be building an image for both the prediction server using the custom model artifact and environment definition, as well as an image for the monitoring agent. Now that I have these images built, I'm launching a configuration of three containers using Docker Compose. This will launch the model in a container, as well as the agent, and it'll also download and launch the RabbitMQ container. The script looks like it has finished, and I'll quickly double check that my three containers are running. Now I'll hop over and test with a few sample predictions. And with those complete, I can see in MLOps that I'm already receiving service health and data drift from the deployment. For accuracy, I'd follow up with an upload of my actuals for these predictions. Thank you for watching.